simple home improvement ideas that will make house guests instantly jealous. There are so many awesome things about owning your own home. Instead of flushing your money away on rent every month, you can invest in property that finally belongs to you. Plus, no more having to contend with grumpy landlords, right? The best thing about having your own place is that you can customize it any way you like. The problem with home renovations, however, is that you usually never know where to start. In many cases, you end up spending way too much time and even more money. Thankfully, there's a solution. The key is to simply get creative. Check out what these folks did to totally transform their homes on a budget. These creative ideas are so surprisingly simple, you're going to want to try them immediately. Number 1. A sun tunnel not only brings in sunlight, but it can also help you save money on electric bills. You don't need to spend a fortune getting massive built-in sunlights added to your home. A sun tunnel does exactly the same job, saves energy, and isn't quite as much of an undertaking. Number 2. You don't need baby gates, just install Dutch doors. These doors are easy to make, cheap to produce, and they look so much better than all that ugly plastic. Plus, no need to worry about getting rid of them when the kid grows up. These also work well for pets. Number 3. Collapsible drying racks can help you conserve space. Living in a super small place doesn't mean you have to compromise when it comes to your kitchen. All you need to do is think a little bit differently. These drying racks are a great example of just that. Number 4. Adding shelves to long hallways gives you ample storage. Plus, it's a great looking design. Rather than dent and ding your walls by hanging up pictures, you can line the walls with a beautiful array of meaningful books and art that everyone in your house can enjoy. Number 5. Do you really need some more outlets in your kitchen for your countertop electronics, but you're worried about little fingers exploring? Put extra outlets behind false drawers. These covers are a great way to get what you need without risking the safety of your children. Number 6. Every unused space is an opportunity to put in something functional, like this paper towel holder. It can feel impossible to find the right place to store them, but this built-in nook makes sure the roll is nice and accessible. It also keeps the roll dry. Number 7. Heat-sensitive tiles in the shower? Yes, please. The only problem with adding heat-sensitive tiles to your shower is that you might become so entranced by them that you don't want to get out. That said, I don't think anyone would blame you. Number 8. If you love lending books, building a makeshift library is the logical next step. If you live in a small community or neighborhood with lots of foot traffic, this can be a great way to connect with your neighbors while also digging into your next potential favorite read. Number 9. Even adding a small half table to your bathroom can give you an extra space to store towels and other items. It's simply amazing how something so small can make such a difference, especially in a place like a bathroom where extra storage always seems to be needed. Number 10. Don't clutter the counters. Add outlets to your drawers instead. How brilliant is that? Rather than just keep them concealed, add them someplace so that you can always use as storage. So smart. Kitchens are all about how you use the space. Number 10. If there's wasted space between the studs and the wall, don't be afraid to put some drawers there. Low-impact built-in drawers like these can make storage a snap without bothering the eye with a cluttered-up mess. You can never have enough storage. Number 12. Save room in the kitchen by discreetly putting stools on hinges. Not only will there be a seat for everybody who happens to come inside to visit, but you don't need to worry about tripping over chairs or bar stools that someone forgets to push in. Number 13. You don't need a step stool in the bathroom when you have a slide-away step. This isn't just really handy for growing kids who may need a boost. It works like a dream for when you have light bulbs that need changing and they're just out of reach. Number 14. Kitchen drawers can be used as hidden cutting boards. Whoever first thought of adding cutting boards that are built into kitchen cabinets deserves some sort of medal. They're notoriously difficult to find a place to store where they won't come tumbling out. And number 15. Use a built-in cutting board like this one with a nice hole in the center so that you can save yourself trips to the trash with all your odds and ends. An idea like this is easy to execute and makes food prep a snap like never before. So cool! This is worth trying. Who can wait to add some of these modifications into their own home, especially that showerhead? So cool! Share these wonderful ideas with your friends below.